Good morning, everybody. This is Val with Tingling Sensations, and I have some spaghetti now with cheese. Do you see the cheese? With my mixed vegetables, for as my zucchini, my squash, my onions, my bell peppers, and my mushrooms. I got the mic close to me because somebody said they wanted me to be even louder with my eating. Oh, this is the shrimp that I have right here, the handful of shrimp. I thought about throwing it on top of this, but this shrimp have the shell still on it. So I'm going to eat. I put it to the side. And I got me some more vegetables in case I want some more vegetables. This is so good. It's so good. You that watch me right now, hit that share button. Well, it's a bad if I hit that share button, then I can't see you eat. Yes, you can. Hit that share button and say, where you want me to share to? Well, share it to Facebook. And then keep watching. For real, why you want me to do that? Do you see how many subscribers this channel have? And then if you watch the video, everybody ain't watching. So, remind them people that's already subscribed to me, but I made a video, because they probably ain't hit that bell, you know? And some of them may be friends with you, and some of them may not be. But they see it, and they say, yeah, I like that girl right there. Watch a video. Let me subscribe. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you for sharing right now. But you didn't watch my video all the way to the end, my last video. One of my subscribers was going to buy me some king crab legs. But she told me when she lived in Birmingham and she was going to get them from Publix. So I called Publix myself here. And they have them here. So I'm going to go and purchase them myself. I told her thank you for the information, because I found out they have them here. It's just that I don't shop at Publix. And I bet you know why. I have had Publix make me a cake. But I haven't bought anything out of their seafood section. And I go there so far and in between. And I have got some from the drugstore area. And the way I love seafood, you know I'm going to be busting up in puppets. And get straight back to the seafood. It's $15 for one joint, like one leg. And they said the cluster is $25. I pulled it up on on the internet, put it in Publix, and put it in King Crab Legs Jumbo, and the only thing about the cluster, I have to see it, the $25 cluster, and see if it's as big as the leg, because I don't know, because I've never seen them before. I never seen the King Crab before. So I don't know what it looked like when they say they're selling a cluster for $25. I don't know what the $25 cluster look like. It might not be as big as the leg, the individual legs. Because you really think about it, they say you get four legs on a cluster for $25. But if you bought individual, it'll be $30 for two. So that don't make no sense. So I'm thinking it's smaller. Probably like a little bit bigger than a regular. Probably way bigger than a little bit of what I've been eating. Which is good. It was so good. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Give me some crawdad too, so I can soak right out the head, and eat the tail like a shrimp. Oh, this clams. And the person that wanted me to be a little louder, the mic is up loud as we go. I can hear Benson, but he in the other part of the house. I wouldn't do the mic pick him up. Hope you came. Listen, turn your music down so I won't get copyrighted. I hear it. I have a powerful mic too. Man, you didn't eat it. I can't. Thank you. Thank you. You know what? If something like that happened, these videos end up getting so many views. Excuse me. And then it had copyright on it, and then you don't get nothing from it. But even if y'all share it anyway, so your girl can get known. Excuse me. It was so good, y'all. I'm just enjoying it. And this is damn. The tingling sensations. I hope this tingle your sensation. And you like what you've seen so much that you subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye now.